All right, moving on to our junior female best dancer, top 22, 22 junior females. Here we go. Isabella Jarvis from Larkin Dance Studio. Savannah Christick from the Rock Center for Dance. Ava Arnold from YYC Dance Project. Kylie Benares from Danceology. Brighton Rhines from Club Dance Studio. Logan Gallinger from Elite Dance Works. Brooklyn Cooley from Club Dance Studio. Gianna Mojanet from Danceology. Sabine Nails from Rock Center for Dance. Haley Bills for Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Ali Ogle from Larkin Dance Studio. Caroline Scrable from Evoke Dance Movement. Mariella Saunders from Jean Lee Academy of Dance. Izzy Howard from the Rock Center for Dance. Alexis Adair from Club Dance Studio. Emma Donnelly from Danceology. Sierra Drayton from Elite Dance Works. Kate Roman from Canadian Dance Company. Addison Leach from Westside Dance Project. Tegan Chow from The Company. Devlin Lewis from the Rock Center for Dance. Avery Hall from Danceology. And those are your junior female top 22. Make your way onto the stage, please. All right, we have our top 22 on stage. Now it is time to announce our junior female best dancer top 11. We have 11 dancers moving on to the next round. If you hear your name, please step forward. That means you are moving on. First up, Isabella Jarvis from Larkin Dance Studio. Savannah Christick from the Rock Center for Dance. Haley Bills from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Tegan Chow from The Company. Avery Hall from Danceology. Izzy Howard from the Rock Center for Dance. Sierra Drayton from Elite Dance Works. Ali Ogle from Larkin Dance Studio. Addison Leach from Westside Dance Project. Brooklyn Cooley from Club Dance Studio. And Sabine Nels from the Rock Center for Dance. That is your junior female best dancer, top 11. Let's hear it for all our junior female best dancers. Congratulations, ladies. You guys can head off stage right, top 11. Go ahead and get ready for our improv round. Moving on to our announcement for our junior male best dancer, top 20. Here we go. JT Church from Club Dance Studio. Asher Lindemood from Larkin Dance Studio. Stefano Bonomo from Elite Dance Works. Tristan Gerzon from The Dance Zone. Logan Spear from RPM Dance. Skylar Ma from YYC Dance Project. William Huguet from Jean Lee Academy of Dance. Felix Fulton from Performing Arts Academy Marin. Asher Morgado from 24/7 Dance Force. CD Dolce from Club Dance Studio. Talent Cigaris from Elite Dance Works. Julian Mirkia from Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater. From Bryce Cooper from Canadian Dance Company. Lurgan Makoto Kalamamahu from 24/7 Dance Force. Seth Henley from Columbia City Jazz Conservatory. Aiden Cook from Prodigy Dance and Performing Arts Center. Caden Golding from Elite Dance Works. Gavin Mealy from Studio L Waldwick. Brandon Yu from Canadian Dance Company. Isaiah Villegas from Dance Connection 2. And that is your junior male top 20. Make your stage on stage, please. All right, we have our top 20 junior male finalists. We are going to announce now our top 11. We have 11 moving on to the improv round. Same thing, you hear your name. Please step forward, that means you're moving on. First up, Isaiah Villegas from Dance Connection 2. Tristan Garzon from The Dance Zone. Stefano Monomo from Elite Dance Works. Skylar Ma from YYC Dance Project. William Huguet from Jean Lee Academy of Dance. Felix Fulton from Performing Arts Academy of Marin. Talon Cigaris from Elite Dance Works. Asher Morgado from 24/7 Dance Force. Bryce Cooper from Canadian Dance Company. JT Church from Club Dance Studio. And Caden Golding from Elite Dance Works. Let's hear it for our top 11 and all of our junior male best dancers. You guys are great. You guys can go ahead and